Activision presents a smashing blast from the past. Developed by Vicarious Visions.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Protect the Strong. Yeah, hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's Protect the Strong back on Crash Bandicoot N Sane Trilogy. So we're gonna carry on today with the first Crash Bandicoot.
It's Crash Bandicoot!
Yep, so we're going to carry on with Crash Bandicoot. I think I'm on the... near Cortex's land. I think at the generator room. Well, I've got to complete that without dying to get the gem. See... Trying to work out what would that unlock? Ah. Whoops. Well, that was a really poor jump. Now I just dabble. Let's see. We'll obviously get used to this level first. Two really bad jumps. That was close. Yeah. Oh. Barely missed that. That was really bad. There we go. So I gotta destroy all 52 boxes in this level, huh? You fucker. Oh, now really besides probably jumping here now. That's going to be quite... Oof. Got down the first try. Happy with that, but I nearly fell off. So I nearly overjumped that. There you go. It's been an extra life away. Ah, so I got 52 after 52, but I died, so that's why I haven't got the special gem. Well, now I've seen what the whole level is like. Now I'm gonna do that entire level without dying. So let's give this a go without dying then. Now I know what to prepare. Somebody clipped that. How did Crash not fell? Somebody clipped that, please. Just gotta time these jumps. And gotta look at Crash's shadow. So know like where he's going to land. Oh, this one had to be near the edge. Oh good, he made it. No! Oh, you... Nope, that's going to be a quit. Got so far, I thought he was on it, and then he fell. Oh. He was on the platform, then fell off the platform. So he was half and half there. That was due to a poor jump. The fact is, I had the bloody eye thing was in my way. Okay, turn. What the? How did I miss that? Okay. I don't know how I missed that. Okay. Well, I don't know how I missed that one, ladies and gentlemen. How? Don't know how I missed that. I'm calling bullshit. Oh, nearly thought I messed up that jump then. That was close. I thought I messed up that jump then. Okay, so far so good. Yeah, and dying on the bonuses doesn't count. Okay, now I just gotta stay focused. So far, so good. Okay, this is near the end now. Focused. And he's done it. And he's done it like a boss. And I did it like a boss. Yeah, that wasn't as bad as that Temple Island one, because that one took loads of tries. So next is Toxic Waste. Is there a special gem in this one? Back to back? Are you shitting me? So that's the blue gem. So back to back of break every box without dying. Back to back. Well, this one seems to be easy without dying, but... Oh, I still got an Uka Uka, okay. But I lost one. Shit. Oh, there's me dead. Yeah, that was me dead. Cool. Well, I've died twice now. Just gotta memorize where they bounce. So that bounces there. Oh, that got me. That got me. Right, so these bouncing ones, I just got to memorize where they bounce. So that bounces there. So with those bouncing ones, okay, just gotta memorize where they go. I thought I was dead. Oh, that goes there. Yeah, but I died. Excuse me. Okay. Nearly failed that then. Whoa. Gangsters. Bastard. I needed that Aku Aku. I needed that Aku Aku. Now I lost me Aku Aku. Right near the end. Right near the fucking end. Fuck you. Absolutely right near the end then. I just gonna keep that Aku Aku near the end. her. So now I gotta do that part again. No Aku Aku again. Right, come on. Twat, 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 twat. Near the end again. Near the end again. I thought that hit me then, the that canister. You didn't see that then. Right, this time, now I've got my Aku Aku this time. I like that the bonus level always gives you lives in them. Gotcha. Whew. There you go, now I've got the blue gem. That means I can unlock places where I needed the blue gem. There you go. Well, that's mad doing that back to back. Yeah. Oh, I missed the attack. Tense and repeat. Peace, dude. The high road. Is there another bridge level? Yeah, of course there'll be secret boxes behind me. Why in the fuck not, eh? Gotta do that backwards now. Right, 2-2-1, okay. Don't know what I was doing there. Press A and nothing happened. Okay. Oh, he's back. God. This one is gonna be a nightmare, isn't it? Seriously, I am starting to get a bit pissed. Oh, I see. You gotta collect two of the app. Oh my god, I am actually being fucking stupid. Alright, you gotta collect two of the apples. Well, that's not gonna work. This is though. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, I think it was this one apparently that's meant to be really difficult. High road. Really? I did a perfect jump on that. Okay, just fuck me, right? What? I have to do this because there's no fucking way I can make that jump. I made the first checkpoint. I think this is the one I think everyone hates. This high road. What I think this is the one loads of Crash Bandicoot people hate. Players hate. I think this one you really got to like time your jumps. Okay. If they did a no dying gem on this level, that would definitely would have took the piss. Look at this. So the reason getting these jumps right, I can I'm watching Crash's shadow. You sneaky fucking bastard. Oh, come on. That should have been a jump on the turtle. Where's Mario when you need him? I think this level is going to make me hate bridges and turtles. Oh, come on. That's so jumped on the turtle. And you know it, game. You absolute fucking dick. Probably the turtle wasn't close enough to the to come and get me where I needed to. Is it a turtle? Is it a toy? I don't know. What? To be honest, what's the difference? So I'm putting in the comments if they know any animal, any zoologists watching or anything. What's the difference between a turtle and a tortoise? What's the bloody difference? Oh, come on. The game fucked me then. It bloody fucked me then. It glitched into... I thought I was still jumping and it turned to crash into walking on the bridge. Really? Okay, and I somehow missed a turtle because the game just wants to go fuck you. So now I know why this level is so infamous. That wasn't a good jump, I could just tell. Alright, there's that checkpoint done. Great, there's another hog. Great. A hog that I think is a dog. Skill. Okay, that part wasn't bad. Oh, these parts are not being so bad now. Oh. Okay, I take that back. Oh, just barely overshot that. Oh, jumped right into the broken what? Then I spin the explosion, why not? Made it to the bonus. I think it's meant to do that the other way. I think it was meant to drop down and do it the other way. And I'm surprised, I bet you're surprised as I am, why am I not raging and shouting, because I've seen I have seen some YouTubers and Twitch streamers raging at this, you know, completely raging at this game. Or like raging at the high road, the one I'm on. Right, I think I've got an idea what you need to do now with that. Let's just do my original plan and just see if I can make it far. There we go. Good enough for me. Oh, one more box. Miss one box. I missed that one box for a gem. Bastard, I missed that one gem. I missed that one box. Oh, I just knew it. You can just tell that was going to happen. Now I'm doing this like a boss now. Bet you is this box. One try. No, still one box. What one box am I missing? Be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Just seeing where the last boxes are missing. Pressed A and nothing happened. Okay. Why did I stood still? Why? Why do I keep punishing me? The thing is, why am I keep punishing myself at this level? Once I start practicing this level, it's now becoming a bit easier. But look how many lives I've lost because of this fucking level. I was on 60 something, now look at me lives. But there it is. See, it was hiding up there. Right, now this should be 45 out of 45 now. Yeah, it's actually just this. So just follow to that. Like, why not just go halfway and then go back? That made me life so much fucking easier. And there we go. 45 out of 45. There we go. There we go, we're done high road. Slippery climb. It's gonna be another one of those gens. Yep. No. No. This is a level you gotta do without dying. No way. I'm not having that. That was the game's fault. Shit, you know. That was close. Oh, no. Oh, that was close again. Ah. That was so stupid of me. Might as well quit that, because that was so stupid of me. I well mistimed that jump. That was so stupid of me. That was 100% my fault that I mistimed that jump. But I gotta do this one without dying. So no, the red gem connects us to one of those bridges. I just don't want to die in the beginning. Is that? It's just pathetic. The fact that I've got to break 51 boxes and actually find 3 of Enviro's, or whatever his name is, and 3 of the... of Crash's girlfriend or something. The female Bandicoot. I did not over jump that. Seriously. Out of all the levels to put a bloody... The fact is, it could be worse. It could have been the high roll level without dying, so... See, I was on it, and then he fell. What have we got? So, that was not my fault. That was totally the game's fault. Because that's made me think, yep, he's landed, and then he slips at the last second. Giving me no time to react. So you're telling me where's the ferment in that is? I was lucky. But now I've got that fucking thing moving now. Gonna finger hat. Oh, Aku Aku there. Okay, didn't time that right. He spent, you know, to do the time relic with this one. And you spent, you know, to do the time relic with this one. So if this was the time trial, I'll be definitely getting pissed off. Nearly didn't get the jump then. And this is such a long level. Sweet Jesus. Okay, so some more boxes left. Now I just gotta complete this without dying. So I'm absolutely sweating right now, ladies and gents, because this is nerve-wracking. Oh, fuck. I don't know when to time this jump. I don't know when to time this jump. I knew it. I just knew I was gonna die there. I just knew it. I had no idea when to time that fucking jump. Fuck you, game. Seriously, fuck you. That just showed when to time that. There was nothing there to show when to time that jump. Mate, look, how are you supposed to time this? Guess like that then, fuckers. Yep, I gotta do this all over again. Sweet. Yep, and I would have fucking done it as well. There it is. 51 and a 51. Die, but at the last part, I could just cry at the moment. I could just cry. Another back... you're taking the piss, game. Another back-to-back get a gem without dying with every box. Right, now I've got to do this all over again. Cool. Right, now I know what to expect. But that was a... But this is a really long level. Go away. Ferment, where's the ferment in that? Okay, now I gotta quit. Where was the ferment in that? Just can't believe that I was doing so well. That was on the last part and I got all 57, 51 even. And of course, died near the last parts. Right back, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. Oh, that was close. Doesn't mean the Crash Games is known for its difficulty. Isn't it? Oh, I didn't see that there. Look, this is another Aku Aku there, so that's good. It would have been nice to have two, but ayo. Great, that got rid of my Aku Aku. Fuck you, game. had to die. That was a total screw up. Fucking hell, get out the fucking way. Don't know how I did that. Of course, I'll mistimed the jump, wouldn't I? Really? I'm just thinking because I'm getting angry, right? It's a little bit. I'm just not focusing. I just got to focus. See, I'm just. Gotta calm down. I'm just like, get out the way, box. Okay, I don't know how I missed those, but okay. Stay calm and focus. I didn't jump because I panicked. I thought that explosion was going to get me. I panicked. Really, Crash? You did a double jump without my permission. Good one, Crash. Good one. Okay, I was moving completely right, and yeah, and I just get fucked. Really, Crash? Really? Really, Crash? Really? This is starting to get really, really, really annoying now. Why, Crash? Why did you just do on a front somersault without my permission, Crash? Okay. If I die, okay, when I get past the level, if I die in the actual level, I am so gonna be mad. Then that means all that was for nothing, and it's just a waste of my time. See, he does a front flip without my permission, and I don't know why he's doing that. I don't know why he's doing a front flip without my permission. See, fun flip again without my permission. Trying not to scream or rage, because I can't. I just can't rage. I can't scream and rage. I know I used to do it back many years ago, but I just can't do it. They've made that part really unfair. I know I did it on the first fucking try. You know, on the... Just got over that and I mistimed the jump and it got me. You absolute dickhole. see, I can't. I just can't. I'm trying to get to the edge, but he's like boing, 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 boing like that, and I just can't get to the edge of the box without him falling. That's the problem. See, I can't get him on the edge. Unless I stop holding A, and maybe that would be a way to probably to get him on the other side. And the game wants to fuck me in the ass, okay? Just messing around with me, like. Okay. Really? Really? That TNT didn't blow up, even though I jumped on it? This game is... this level is fucking with me. Gotta stop doing that. I gotta stop holding down the A. When it gets to that fucking box, and I just keep holding down the A. You gotta automatically do it. Oh my. You're a dickhole, Crash. You're a dickhole. Right, please. I saw, no. Clip that. Crash's foot was on the bouncing box. He was on that bouncing box. Of course, the game just wants to punish me more. Okay, come on, Crash, how did you miss that? It's just like deja vu, running around in circles. I'm gonna absolutely gonna lose it. It's not becoming fun anymore. It's just, you know, when you're playing a video game, it's like becoming fun. And you get that one section that is just really, you know, it's really pissing you off, and you're just not feeling the fun of the game anymore. That was a crap jump. Finally! Finally! Now I just gotta do this bit without dying now. No pressure, like. Like, literally no pressure. One more try on this level. Fuck. I just can't believe that. After all that misery and pain. After all that, spending time to get that bonus done, yeah, die. Can't believe that just after all that trying to get that bonus part done, I fucking died in the most stupidest fucking way. I am so raging right now in my head. And you probably, guys, probably heard me slam me headset. So I didn't, it's not broken or anything, I just slammed it on the foot, on my couch. So I felt like that was bullshit. I felt like I timed that jump perfectly. How long this takes, come on. That should not count. I was in time. I was in perfect time with that. I mean, who the hell thought this would be a good idea to have this as a collect all box of our dying special gem level? Go back to misery and pain again. Fuck my life. Yep, here we go again. Yep, here we go again. Okay, come on. TNT and the game though I did. Crash. Why? Why did you do that? Why did you do that? This is so fucking stupid, man. Every time, every fucking time. I think I've worked out how to do that a bit better now. See, I lightly tapped me foggle stick a tad. Like a little tap-a-roo. And somehow, yet he fucking wallops so far to the right. Can't believe that, man. Yep, and it's happened again. Somehow I didn't get that TNT. Somehow, okay. Why did that fail all of a sudden? What the hell? Every time that happens, I just want to scream with rage. I just want to scream with rage, but I know I can't. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Luckily, I noticed that. Very lucky I noticed that. I don't know what's going on anymore. I just don't. It's just not becoming fun. How long have I spent on this level? How long? Thank you. Right, let's not bullshittingly die this time. Let's not bullshittingly die this time. What did I just... What did I just say? That is bullshit, man. I can just cry. I can just fucking cry. Just fucking cry. Metaphorically, not. I'm not gonna actually cry on stream. I mean, like, metaphorically. This is a joke. This is an absolute fucking joke. Fuck you, game. You knew that was wrong. Fuck you, game. Not gonna be enough time. Come on. Then he fucked up then. Because that didn't arrive on time. I keep not seeing that. That's the second time I did that. One more try. This is the last try, and then I'm gonna end the stream. Because right now where I am, it's getting late. No, I know I said one more time, but I'm not having that. That was bullshit. I fucking timed that. I fucking timed that perfectly, and the game just goes, nah, fuck you. I'm just not having bullshit deaths. I'm not having it. I'm just not having bullshit deaths. I had to look back at that. See, because I'm just getting pissed off. I'm not even thinking straight to do the jumps. I do, because like my brain just wants to go, I want to finish this quickly, and I'm just not timing my jumps, because I just want to finish them quick. That's the problem that I'm doing right now. Thank you. I had no idea which way I was jumping, for fuck's sake. So there it is. That's not gonna work. Bye, Uka Uka. Here we go again. See, for me, that's kind of cheating because you can clearly see his feet do touch that surface. So for me, if his feet touch the surface, he should be on that platform. Right, I thought he was going to walk on that, but no, the game just decided to change its mind. Alright. Please, I am begging for this. Right, stay calm and focus, for fuck's sake. Stay calm and focus. Somebody, please clip that. My heart was in my throat. My heart was in my throat then. How did I get away with that? I'll never know. My heart went into my throat. Thank you. finally, I've done it. Yes, finally. I would cheer and scream and everything, but I just can't. Oh my god, finally. That moment, I don't know how I got saved from that. Somebody clipped that part. That's going to be a highlight reel. You gotta do this without dying. No, I said I'd end the stream after that one, but let's see. Like, yeah, I just couldn't see. Right, so that's another hard one. Yeah, but yeah, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be the end of my stream. I'd like to thank anyone who came in to watch me today, and especially watching me get a little bit angry at Slippery Climb. So yeah, so I'll probably carry this on maybe Saturday or Sunday, but we'll see. But anyway, this has been Protector Strong playing Crash Sane Trilogy with Crash Bandicoot, and I'll see you all next time.